What's going on, Steven? I don't know what you're doing, I don't know where you're at, or what time you're watching this video, but I'm sending it to you because it's your birthday weekend. May 23rd, 2009, it's your birthday, and I wanted to send you some love. Could have written a card, all that kind of stuff, but I figured, why not show you a video? So at some point today, I'm going to take you on a little tour of the building, and then I'm going to take you to a special place that you'll see in a little bit. But this is all for you. It's your birthday. Happy birthday. I love you. I miss you. And can't wait to see you sometime soon. And I'll be talking to you, I think, next week. But anyways, it's your birthday. Love you, bro. Happy birthday. Steven, what's going on? It's May. What is it, 22nd today? No, 21st. It is May 21st. And your birthday's on Saturday, the 23rd. I figured... I could send you something, but it would take a long time, and it would cost me a lot of money. Or I could just make you a video, and so I figured I'd make you a video. And later, I'm going to take you on a tour of the church building, but I figured I'd start off in a place that is really dear to yours and my heart, and it'll speak beyond the thousands of miles that separate us. I'm at PK's, so you can see my burrito right there. It's getting neat. You see... Kristen is back from Italy, and then I'm with Brandon as well. He's eating a chicken sandwich with some fries, and this is Jeff.
How you doing?
So,
you're just gonna sit right there. Happy birthday, man! As we eat, happy birthday. This is carne asada burrito. Like, it's beautiful. When I refill my drink, I'm going to take you back there. You want to refill, because you can do that. So you're back? Yeah. Aren't
back? Yeah, except I'm in the state of, like, they all think the airport, right? And, like, we could be out of the car.
Can you see that? It's carne asada. That's good stuff. I don't know if you get carne asada in New Zealand. Maybe you could fry some, like, ostriches or kangaroo. I don't know. No, you're not in New Zealand. You're in Australia. I was Laners, too. I'm thinking of him. It's good stuff, Stephen. I need a refill, so Kristen's gonna follow me over as I refill the drink.
Can you see you?
This is what is different than other places. Ice? I would do the Little John. Which you and I both know is the best drink in the world, the iced tea and the Sprite, but I'm not drinking soda these days. All right, I think this is me peacing out at PK's. Love you, buddy. I'll pick it up over at the church. See ya. All right, Steven. We're still at PK's. There's someone you gotta say hi to, or she actually wants to say hi to you.
Hi, how are you? This is PK's.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
My gosh. Is that okay. A camera, built-in camera?
Yeah. So they can't wait to see you back at PK's in a few months when you get back. But, yeah. Just say hi. We have a friend in Australia.
I promise.
He's in Australia, but he lives here, but he's in Australia. His name's Stephen.
Hi, Stephen.
So, there you go.
Yeah, just wanted to say hi from PK's.
Hi, from PK's.
Steven, we're back here at North Hills Church office. We're actually in my office, so I want you to take a gander of what exists here in my land every day. That's right. That's where all the business happens, right behind that desk. Post-it notes on the wall, just because plans are being made. Things are happening here. So I'm going to take you on a little walking tour of North Hills Church, show you what's been going on. Let's peek in, see if Fred's around. Fred is playing hooky. No love there, but let's see what else is out here. You've seen the hallway, you know what that looks like. Say hi to Joe. This is to Stephen Kline. We're going to send a little. This is Janet.
Hi.
Say hi, Janet. Janet is working on Royal. There you go. Front of the office.
Stephen, what's up?
There you go. Jessica. All right, so let's go to the rest of the building. See what's going on.
These are for training.
We'll swing by real quick to the youth pastor's office. There's Brandon. Going right past. This is where the business happens. It's a little loud because we got a sprayer going on. Check out the hallways. You may not be able to see it, but the walls are a brand new shade of green. I don't know how the lighting's gonna work, but I'm gonna walk you down the main hallway of North Hills Church. Look at that, isn't that a beauty? Look at the ceiling, buddy. That's insulation. We're a high-class operation around here. So things are taking place. The last month, probably leading up to Easter, we spent a lot of time. We had guys give up a whole week of work just to dedicate to the building here. We got so much done. I'm going to show you some of that stuff when we get into the sanctuary, but it's been pretty cool. We did the push for Easter because, you know, you got to put your best foot forward when the guests come out. It's going to get a little dark. I got to hit some lights. Go through door number one. It gets really dark. Here we go. You know what? Let's see the youth room first. Remember that place? Well, Brandon and Jeff have been really changing it up. Let me give you a little virtual spin around of the youth room. They painted the walls. They got grays, different shades of grays. You swing around, you see the stage action going on. They filled in that window, go all the way around, and then they add crazy color with the turquoise, teal, blue, whatever that thing is going on. And then the cool part is over here, they've turned in that little storage room into like a shed, just like the magazine. That's right, buddy. They did a little table booth back here for the sound guy to kind of give him some space. So, you know, youth are excited. They got really cool youth pastors. It just took getting rid of that old guy. He was worthless. Wasn't really worth it. But Jeff and Brandon, doing a great job. They're waiting for you to get back from Australia so you can start helping out, become a youth leader and all that. So, all right, I'm coming into the main sanctuary, flipping on the lights. I'm going to give you a sense of what's going on around here. I'll do a little. We got paint on these walls. We got posters up because it's Missions Month. If you take a look, all the walls are painted. It's a whole different game plan than what you probably remember. The ceiling is insulated just like it was out in the hallway. This is, you know, it's not perfect, but it's a whole lot better than it used to be. So we're having fun at North Hills Church. Take you on the dock, show you what's happening out here. Nothing much. But it's always fun to go see the dock, don't you think? Let's go. There you go. It's a beautiful sight that you've been missing for all these months. But it's going to be yours again very soon.